Saturday morning in Brixton Market, the streets are crowded, the stalls busy. But just a few yards beyond Atlantic Road, Railton and Mail Road stretch derelict and depressing, a reminder that little seems to have changed on the front line since the rioting last April. Saturdays, market traders say, are deceptive. For the rest of the week, the shops are deserted and business has been disastrously affected by the troubles.
Brixton's completely gone dead. A couple of years ago, our past 3 years used to be busy. But now, everyone's going home. Look, shops are pulling down. It's just gone dead.
Many people in Brixton say the atmosphere has been poisoned and it may never recover.
Really, it's the riot that started it all off, you understand? Before it was bad, but it wasn't as bad as now. Now people are actually afraid to walk on the streets.
Outside of areas like Brixton, the people sit comfortably in their home and listen to people like Lord Scarman and all the rest of it, but they don't realise what it's like to live down here and feel this threat.
3 months after the April riots, the police raided houses in Railton Road. Community leaders say this raid has destroyed any chances of improved relations with the police, and they're bitter that the Home Secretary concluded the raid was justified. Street crimes have increased, and there's open hostility towards the police.
They come out in force, man. It's unbelievable. It's unbelievable. You wonder what they're doing there, and they're just sitting there doing nothing.
When they see the little kids in bunch, they think they're going to commit crimes, and they stop them. And have a word with them and see what they're doing, but they're not doing nothing. But it's just that there ain't no clubs open or nowhere, so they just walk the streets. And the police think they're going on with wrongs, but they're not going on with no form of wrong.
On Monday, the only visible policeman in Railton Road itself was the Home Beat officer, PC Elliott. Witnesses to the Scarman inquiry testified that Home Beat officers are known and liked on the front line.
Good morning, officer.
How are you?
I'm all right, thanks.
Since the riots, it has changed. Immediately after the riots, there were people that on my beat that I knew reasonably well. They just wouldn't speak to me. They'd been intimidated. They were told if they speak to police, they would be looked upon as a police informer, etc., and they were threatened. But gradually, the atmosphere wore down, and then we got back to as it was before.
Oh, you're right.
We'll never, ever be the same, I don't think. I think that we've got to really start at the grassroots and get back into the community. And we've got to grow up together again.
The whole community has anxiously awaited Lord Scarman's report. The question they're now asking is whether it will bring about any real change in Brixton.